We all know that ChatGPT is a useful tool for writing content and answering questions. But you've been asking ChatGPT the wrong questions. So what are the best ChatGPT prompts? Well, with a small dose of prompt engineering, we can use one of the following 5 best ChatGPT prompts to form the backbone of all future ChatGPT queries that you have. Here are the top 5 best ChatGPT prompts. This first one prompts ChatGPT to assume the role of someone. This then assigns the traits and knowledge that person may have to ChatGPT and essentially makes ChatGPT an expert in whoever that person's field is. From there, you can ask ChatGPT to respond with some authoritative content. So we preface the query with the ChatGPT prompt, act as. For example, act as a stand-up comedian. I'll go ahead and copy and paste in some attributes that a comedian may have, along with some satire and background information for them. I'll then add in my first request, which is I want a humorous take on the NBA finals. And away it goes. I won't read through the answer, but if you pause, you'll be able to see that it's actually pretty clever. Some other examples of what to ask ChatGPT to act as: a screenwriter, a movie critic, a debater, a relationship coach. Experiment with this and give ChatGPT instructions on what traits to adopt from these roles. This next one is a prompt to you. If you want to learn how I make money with ChatGPT and other AI tools, check the links in the description below. They include some completely free training also. I guarantee you'll learn something. Okay, the next best ChatGPT prompt is a bit of prompt engineering in itself. We're going to ask ChatGPT to be a prompt generator. For example, say you want to ask ChatGPT the following: how to make passive income online. You could do this 2 ways, the straight question method or the prompt generator method. With the straight question method, you could just ask it this and you get a response something like this. Essentially, it's a loose list on several different methods without too much detail and nothing you probably haven't heard before. It's the unimaginative method, whereas the prompt generator method has you doing this: write 10 perfect and thought-provoking ChatGPT prompts. Focus the prompts around making passive income online. And we send that. This truly utilizes the power and knowledge of ChatGPT to then generate 10 far more specific ChatGPT prompts that we can then feed back into ChatGPT. So let's choose this prompt here it's come back with. We then copy and paste that back into ChatGPT, and now we have a much more detailed and specific branch of ideas that we can then draw inspiration from. Think about it step by step is a great prompt to add at the end of a query in certain situations. It is particularly useful when you need a detailed, sequential explanation or instructions for completing a specific task or process. It helps guide ChatGPT to provide a clear and organized response, breaking down the information into actionable steps. This prompt is beneficial when you require a structured approach or when you want to ensure that the instructions are easy to follow. It works well for a wide range of topics, including DIY projects, recipes, technical procedures, tutorials, and more. By specifying a step-by-step prompt, you can prompt ChatGPT to provide a well-structured and systematic response to meet your needs. For example, if the first response to a query is either a paragraph response when a list of answers would have been better, or a set of steps or directions that seem convoluted, inaccurate, or overwhelming, or a mathematical response that is completely wrong, then oftentimes using think about it step by step gets ChatGPT to think about its answer in blocks rather than spitting out the answer in one go. Ever get an answer from ChatGPT and it's pretty boring or bland? Spice things up and give ChatGPT some personality. For example, you might ask ChatGPT to answer the philosophical question of, "Tell me the meaning of life." It's pretty normal for a generic-ish answer like this to come back, but add in this prompt: give me your most blank answer, and replace the blank for a verb, such as, give me your most humorous answer, or give me your most sarcastic answer. You could use words such as persuasive or inspiring. In fact, why not even ask ChatGPT to give you a list of adjectives that describe a tone of voice and use one of those? The possibilities here are endless, so again, experiment away with this one. While the last prompt was more asking for a certain tone of voice, this prompt tells ChatGPT what type of voice to answer in. You could ask this same question and get it to explain this topic like, I'm 5 years old, and you'll get a plain English, basic reading level type answer. Or ask it to explain the same question like, I am Albert Einstein, and you'll get a much more sophisticated answer. You could also flip things around and ask it to assume an identity. For example, explain this topic like, you are Darth Vader, or explain this topic like, you are Yoda. You'll get some wide-ranging responses depending on what voice you choose. As a bonus, try combining this last prompt with the previous one for some really unique answers. In fact, you could choose to combine any of these top 5 best ChatGPT prompts to truly take prompt engineering to the next level. And I reckon this last prompt is pretty funny, so have a read of it. Now check out this video to see why getting the new ChatGPT Plus is worth it. Also subscribe to the channel so you get more AI updates as they happen. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.